When a file is deleted, it is not removed immediately. It's still recoverable, as long as it hasn't yet been overwritten by new data. So do not use the drive containing the lost files until you've successfully restored them. Here are the methods to recover deleted files from Recycle Bin. Windows File Recovery is a free built-in program that can recover deleted data from the Recycle Bin even after it has been emptied. It is applicable to Windows 10 2014 and later. This is a command line program, so it's complex to use, but we can turn to its GUI graphical user interface version called Winfr GUI. You can find the link in the description. Select the drive where the files were deleted. Choose Quick Scan and click Start Recovery. If it doesn't work, then choose Deep Scan. If the Windows recovery tool can't help, you still can try other recovery tools. Next, I show you how to recover deleted files with a more powerful tool called MyRecover. If you find it useful, please download MyRecover in the description. Run MyRecover, select the partition to start data recovery, and click Start Scan. Once completed, all deleted files, Recycle Bin, and other missing files will be displayed. Select the data you would like to recover and then click Recover. MyRecover supports 200 plus file formats and can restore them from all storage devices and file systems. Hit the link in the description to download the free version of MyRecover to try it. The free version supports recovering limited files. To recover more files, you need to upgrade to its advanced edition. Above are the most direct and efficient ways to recover deleted files from Recycle Bin. There are some other methods, but they're not for everyone, they're limited. There is a backup feature called File History in Windows. If you've turned it on, then you can restore to previous versions. Go to Control Panel, System and Security, and click File History. Select Restore Personal Files. It will open the File History Recovery window. Click the left arrow to locate your deleted files, and click the Restore icon to restore deleted files from Recycle Bin. This is also a built-in Windows backup program. If you've made a backup before, you can try it. At System and Security, select Backup and Restore. Then, click Restore My Files. In the Restore Files box, you may click Search or Browse for files or for folders to find the files. Thanks for watching till here. I'll see you in the next two videos. If you have any questions, please leave comments or email us.